Quiz. Okay. Hi, this is Lacuna Coil.
We are Lacuna Coil. This is Fox.
Brava. Thank you. One, two, three. Hi. We are Lacuna Coil and this is Rockstar TV!
A disfrutar de esta gran entrevista. Bienvenida a Rockston TV, Cristina. Queremos saber un poco de cómo te sientes acá en Venezuela, si es la primera vez que has estado visitando tierras latinas.
I feel great. It's our first time in South America, first time in Venezuela, in Caracas today. I can't wait for the show. I mean, I got so many messages from our fans that are anxiously waiting for the show tonight. We just had a wonderful lunch at the Hard Rock Cafe, so I'm absolutely fantastic right now.
Muy bien, también queremos preguntarte acerca de lo nuevo que están haciendo, este nuevo álbum. Tiene un nuevo productor, ¿cómo se sienten con este cambio?
Everything was different because it was like having... It was like changing school and having a different teacher because we always worked with Valdemar, which is our old producer, and he taught us a lot of stuff, but working with Don just introduced a new inputs on our music. We worked more on the vocal lines and on the lyrics, which is something that we didn't really do in the past. In the past we were more poetic instead of more straight to the point, and this time with Don we worked more on this side of Lacuna Coil. I was really happy about the job he did, and I mean I knew he was a great producer, but I loved the final result.
Okay, este estilo que ustedes tomaron para esta nueva producción, ¿cómo lo define? ¿Cómo define la banda Lacuna Coil este estilo musical?
I would say that it's rock, more rock. It's rock metal. It's rock metal.
Perfecto, sí, porque ustedes sabemos que paseaban por unos subgéneros más al estilo gótico. Por eso es nuestra pregunta. Ya se fueron más al metal.
But I think that we were more into the goth style in the very beginning, and that was 15 years ago. So obviously we kind of evolved. We didn't change, because I mean change, that means you completely earned and you become something different. We're still the same people, we're just incorporating more things to our music. So the goth element is still there, the melancholic, you know, riffs are still there, but there is a lot of more rock input to the whole thing.
Para hacerte una pregunta más íntima, Cristina, ¿es cierto, bueno, aquí en Latinoamérica tenemos esa duda, ¿compartes una relación íntima con algún integrante de Slipknot?
Yeah, we've been together for almost 6 years now.
Hello everyone, this is Christina of Lacuna Coil and you're watching Rockstone TV. Rock on.